Wow, you guys. Chris Eubank Jr. just got stopped by Leon Smith. And it was a real stoppage. A KO, a knockout. Man, yo, hold up, man. I can't believe what I just saw. We all thought Eubank Jr. had a granite chin. All that 50% and all this crap he be talking about. In the rematch, you better come in at 100%. All right, y'all, man. Let me go ahead and analyze this. I'll be back.